Namah Shivaya. Shivaya. Yeah. Yeah. Changing form. That's the golden one. Changing form, glory. It's the golden one. Changing form. Golden one. Changing form. The golden one. In relation to Shiva, Kali appears to play the opposite role from that of Parvati. Parvati, calm Shiva, counterbalancing his antisocial or destructive tendencies. Kali is Shiva's wife, as it were, provoking him and encouraging him in his mad antisocial disruptive habits. It is never Kali who tames Shiva, but Shiva who must calm Kali. A lot of school's heads, a lawyer opposes. A lot of school's heads, but I learned to focus. Praise the mother, MahaKali, I've been working. Meeting moksha, now I'm happy, surfing. Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om. I swear that's another blue night that I can see. Might be high off something, you know me. Where we be, somewhere in the mountains. All this yoga, that's astounding. Bow my head at the temple. 108 chants, but who's even counting? Gang of water for the fountain. Deep sea, not drowning. There's ways around it, there's ways around it. Durga, 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 a lot of tigers. Murder, murder every demon if I need to. Don't know what I've been through. Kali, 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 Om Namah Shivaya. Training, learning to be a demon slayer. My bad, so glad, I had to max. Throw it in a bag, I ain't looking back. Through the traffic, sorry, I can't clash. Merging, mixing. Where's the past? Where's the future?